man admits to a vicious beating in a bathroom at Cincinnati State Technical and Community College, but his crimes didn't stop there. Today, Kendall Flucas pleaded guilty to felonious assault, aggravated robbery, and conspiracy to commit murder. Investigators say he beat and robbed a delivery man on the campus in September. Prosecutors say after his arrest, Flucas tried to have the delivery man killed. Flucas faces up to 30 years in prison when he's sentenced in March.